In order to ensure a safe experience for our users, Google may require you to verify your business operations through our Business Operations Verification, or BOV, process. This will give your customers a safe and reliable ad viewing experience. Usually, you'll get an email notification if you're selected for BOV. You should also see a notice at the top of your Google Ads account. Be prepared to provide the following as part of the Business Operations Verification process: your business structure or model, such as what your business does; operational practices, like how your business facilitates the delivery of the products or services offered; key relationships with other parties, which can include marketing agencies, content providers, brand owners, affiliate networks, etc.; and details on products and services. You'll also need to provide documentation such as your business registration, licenses based on industry such as a bar registration, medical license, or electrician license, etc., and agreements with other parties, such as contracts and service agreements, when applicable. To complete your BOV, you'll need to sign in to your Google Ads account. Sign into your Google Ads account. Click the billing icon. Select Advertiser Verification and click Start Verification. Follow the instructions on the next page. Make sure the verification form responses align with your Google Ads account information. Documents should be in a PDF, JPG, JPEG, or PNG format. These documents shouldn't be zipped, have blurred texts, or have links to other folders. You can monitor the status of your verification by clicking the billing icon, then clicking Advertiser Verification. You'll see an update that appears on the Your Status section of the page. You can start BOV through this page by clicking on Get Started. You have 30 days to complete your verification, otherwise your ads account will be paused. In specific cases, select accounts do not receive the 30-day grace period. Some accounts may be paused when requesting BOV for us to conduct an investigation if we identify advertiser behavior that may potentially pose a risk to our users, Google, or our partners. These accounts do not receive the normal grace period. Here are some tips to successfully complete BOV. Ensure that the customer ID in your BOV form matches the customer ID required by the verification. If you have a manager account or MCC, please verify that you have entered the customer ID requested to verify and not the manager account ID. If you are the provider of the advertised product, verify that the name you listed in the BOV form is the same name in your Google Ads account. For a marketing agency or any third party representing a client, verify the name listed matches your Google Ads account, state the client represented, and provide documentation illustrating this relationship. Ensure that the questionnaire responses are consistent throughout the form. Ensure there's sufficient information about all the parties involved in delivering the goods and services, right from lead generation via Google Ads accounts to the sale of the product or service and the post-sale support. Explain the relationships between these parties and include supporting documentation. Make sure to include details and documentation of all the parties involved with different aspects of the value chain. Examples of parties involved within the value chain might include who does marketing or branding, who does the sale of goods or services, who does the delivery of the product or services advertised, who does the post-sale customer support, any other parties involved in the value chain activities. Examples of parties involved within a Google Ads account might include who pays for the ads, who creates Google ad campaigns, who owns the destination of an ad such as a website or phone call, any other parties that may interact with your Google Ads account. To avoid delays in the BOV process, make sure to submit all the relevant documents, which may include your business registration, industry licenses such as a commercial driver's license, medical license, or veterinary license, documents establishing relationships with other brands or organizations mentioned in the form. Examples include contracts, agreements, or other official bilateral communications. Upon successful verification, you will see a green check mark next to Verify Your Business Operations in the Status section. Generally, you should receive an update regarding your BOV form within 7 business days of form submission. For more information, visit the Google Ads Help Center.